afternoon, good evening, whenever you may be watching this video. So I'm currently on my lunch break right now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get in the shower, freshen up, freshen my hair up, get a smoothie, or make a smoothie rather. So yeah, just to kind of like start my day. So this is gonna be the start of my day, because before work, y'all went right back to sleep. So yeah, let's get today started. So I just made my smoothie. It's strawberry, banana, mango, and papaya. So I'm about to try to I'm about to hurry up and wash these dishes before I have to go back into work for my break. And I also want to go and get my, my mirror, because I got to deliver it at my parents' crib. So I want to do that too when I get off. So we're going to do that. Why my background, y'all know it's empty right now, because I need furniture to fill it up. But I saw somebody on TikTok, and she was eating sardines like it was like a high quality meal. Like it was really good. So I got these skinless and boneless sardines, Spanish style, with chili pepper and olive oil. And I want to try them. I was going to try them. That's why I opened them up. I was like, let me try them on camera so y'all can get my authentic reaction. Sardines, I don't know. But I really like spicy and stuff like that. So I was like, let me get the spicy ones or the chili pepper ones. Let me move my computer. They don't smell bad now. Hold on, let me let y'all get a closer view. Y'all really can't even get into it. So I'm going to show y'all after I taste. Not my cat in the background. I'm going to show y'all after I taste it, because this is a lot. The thing is, I'm off of that spice. That chili pepper and olive oil? Girl, what? Not this about to be a snack. Y'all, I haven't tried any other ones except for this one. This is the King Oscar skinless and boneless sardines, Spanish style, chili pepper, and olive oil. Man, you don't go on here. That's good. What? How much was it? I don't even think it was that much. I put a receipt out. I might have to go get me a couple. That's a cute little snack, good little snack. So I digress. I'm about to eat these off camera because they are delicious. I'm not gonna lie, when she was messing them sardines up, I was like, get somebody else to do it, girl. Well, she is doing it. She's with somebody else, but you know. I was like, But tasting it now, specifically the chili, pepper, and olive oil. So probably go towards the sardine flavor that you like already. So I know that I like spicy. It's not spicy at all, but it has a flavor that there's a spice there. But there is not hot at all. So I'm gonna go ahead and fix myself some real dinner. And probably another smoothie. I really want another smoothie at this point. These things are so good. I don't know. You guys will see when I do what I do. Because I just did it. I just said that. All right, y'all. All right, so let's put these off in here. Put these underneath my sink. And I'm going to let my pineapple sit out so they can ripen a little bit more so I can make my wellness drinks. I make it with, I think I showed y'all before, but pineapple, cucumber, and ginger. So I want to make that again. I use my bananas for my smoothies. And then I have this plantain that I was going to cook tonight, but I think I'm going to just cook it tomorrow because I got my little boneless salad that I'm going to eat because I don't feel like cooking anything else. This is a little boneless salad. It has spinach, chicken that I cooked earlier for my lunch, so I had some leftover pieces, and then the spicy avocado ranch. Really, it's just avocado ranch from ShopRite, and I put some sriracha in it. So you know, nothing major, nothing crazy. Why am I drinking a Red Bull this late at night? We may never know. But I feel like I've built up a tolerance against Red Bull, you know? Because, not be going into a story time, but I used to always drink Monster, I think when I was in high school. Monster is a demon in a cup, okay? In a can. Because at one point, I think I was in school, I'm not sure if I was in high school or college. I think it was high school though. I was in class shaking. I said, oh no, this is not it. Like, I was shaking to the point where my head was throbbing. And then I had Red Bull. I had switched to Red Bull because Monster just stopped working. Like, at a certain point, Monster started feeling like juice. Like, it just started tasting like juice. I'm not drinking this for that. I'm drinking this so you can give me some energy. I need some energy, baby. So, I have these Red Bulls. But I don't drink Red Bull as much as I was drinking Monsters in high school. Like, I just don't. Like, I probably drink a Red Bull every once in a while. But I feel like even every once in a while is built up in tolerance. So it doesn't keep me up. Even right now, I feel like I'm quite tired. But it's like, it's not early, but it's earlier than when I usually go to sleep. So if I go to sleep right now, I'm going to be up at 2 o'clock in the morning. It's going to give me at least 30 minutes extra, 30 minutes to an hour, but it definitely don't work how it used to work. But that's with anything, build up a tolerance. Y'all need to get in the gym because I wanted to get a little more fit, a little more slim for my vacation. But really, I just want to get more slim and fit for summer, for me in general. Like, yeah. I gotta get rid of that. Whole different story, whole different day. Ain't that deep, but I do want to get rid of it. So yeah, I've been missing the gym a lot. So I think I'm gonna try to go back tomorrow, but if I don't go back tomorrow, I know I'm for sure going back Wednesday. The only reason why I said I might not go back tomorrow is because I'm getting a package tomorrow morning. So is that an excuse? No, my dad already got me a package early in the morning before he go to work, so I gotta kind of be here, and I'm not going to the gym at 4 o'clock in the morning. That is crazy. I kind of do want to go, though. I don't know. I'll think about it. So anyway, I digress because I am getting tired, so I'm going to go ahead and down this little thing, eat my little boneless solid, and, you know, probably engage in some activities such as crochet, because in the last video, I said that I was going to do that. I still haven't done it. Babe, she's still in the bag. And that's why I say that these things that y'all be saying, y'all be like, oh, I can do it. You can probably do it, but babe, I want to pay you to do it. Can you do that for me? Can you make that happen for me? I'll pay you for expedite, please. I really don't want to do this purse. I just really want the purse for my vacation, so I'm going to do it. It probably won't get done right now, but I'm gonna try. All right, y'all, I'll talk to y'all in the morning because I'm gonna kind of drag this along so that y'all can see my new, what is it called? I'm already brain shot. Okay, my new mirror. Yeah, my new mirror. I'm not sure if I'm gonna put it in my bedroom or if I'm gonna put it out here. A lot of hand motions, which lets you know that I'm tired. Yeah, pretty much. And it's going to be linked in my Amazon storefront if you want to see it, if you want to buy it, if you want to purchase. Yeah. See you in the morning. Toodles for now. It's lightweight, though. If I can get it off, that actually will be great. I'm 5'3", but this is it on a slant. So straight up, 5'3". We go 5'3½. I don't know, tomato, you know? So yeah, really cute, really nice. I actually just got this Milani Glow Luminizing Liquid Bronzer for your face and body. So let me see, because people said that it's really
Like, you need to kind of do it with lotion. You are so dramatic. It's nice, though. Hold up. She there. No, that's Sean here. People are still dramatic, though. They was like, you gotta put that damn with lotion. You know what? Let me turn my light on. Maybe that's it. Okay. I can see it a little bit more. Let me bring y'all closer.
Can you see it? Right, let me focus on my arm. Yeah, you can see that I need to shave these arms. Good gracious. But, yeah. Okay. I definitely bought it because my birthday. But I will be doing a shave. I'm so mad. This was so random when I was filming a bunch of content. I'm hoping that this goes away very fast because I don't understand. But yeah, I need to shave my arms today. I know, you ain't gotta tell me.
But yeah, I'm about to eat my breakfast. And then I'll show up in a minute because I gotta do a little bit of cleaning before I get into work. So I'll show up in a second. I finally got my package. Hold on. I finally got my pretty little thing package. And I got two breakfasts. Y'all gonna see this, the two dresses in my upcoming lookbook video for my vacation. Then I got some regular black sandals. I need way more for my trip. Yeah. So I got these. But I'm about to wrap them up because I have to start working literally like 10 minutes. So I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye for now. Good morning. Good afternoon or good evening, whenever you may be watching this video. Bye, y'all.